My name is Gerald Clarke Jr. and I'm an artist and I'm also a member of the Cahuilla Band of Indians. I do a lot of different kinds of works: painting, sculpture, ceramics, installation. And when I got the opportunity to show here at this show, it was important for me to participate because of the historic connection with all the local tribes, the Cahuilla, the Serrano, the Mojave, the Chemehue, with this area. And being able to show here and make that connection to the past was real important to me.